you got to do it. Or the dog, you're going to do the dog a disservice. At the end of the day, my animals, for me itself, like I say again, this is a hobby. They keep me very active outdoors. I go hiking with them. I go bike riding with them. They keep me active, and I get more out of it than I would if I was to, in my previous hobby, collect cars. You know, my dogs will always love me no matter what type of day it was, rainy, sunshine, bad day, broke day, rich day, payday. And so with that being said, you get as much out as you put in. But in regards for me, I like the 100%